What is up, guys? Today we're going to be heading down south to go get a big loader. It weighs about 60,000 pounds and it is rolled over on its side. So go ahead and stay tuned. I'm going to give you guys a time lapse of us all rolling down there, and then I'll see you there. Alright, so check this out. You guys probably like this. Look at this. They're lifting a whole entire semi, 80,000 pounds, up into the air. See it? And they're dumping mulch. Isn't that crazy? It locks onto the tires. Lifts the whole semi in the air. Pretty wild, huh? Look at those giant hydraulic rams. Crazy. A power plant. So from the looks of it, looks like we're gonna grab one of the load. Each of us are gonna pull down on it, each of us are gonna catch. Stop and we'll assess it, see what kind of plan we're gonna come up with here. Grab a water, another GoPro.
Morning.
Okay.
Morning.
Okay, so we're gonna have a little toolbox. This is, you know, we do this for any input that comes out on the outside. So you're gonna be working on pulling over this machine. First of all, you gotta be wearing all your proper PPE. You gotta get glasses.
Yeah, I got
the. Okay. If you don't have one, I can get you a pair, but everybody has to be wearing glasses. Only the person that working now, that's the other guy, that nobody can be around flipping this thing. Make sure your machines are properly supported and set up. I'm your contact, my name is Bill, so if you got anything you need or anything, contact me. Of course, the weather, it's humid, it's hot, so make sure you're drinking proper water and maintaining yourself hydrated. So I need all of you guys to sign here.
So what do you think? Each of us are gonna pull down, each of us are gonna catch?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be better for me to be up here because I don't have as much boom to get it.
Well,
because once, you know, I mean, once this comes over, it'll be closer to me than here. You have extra boom.
I'm gonna have you probably pull from up there.
That's what I'm saying. Once that it comes down here.
Yeah.
And around that side so it won't get caught when it comes down. Yeah. So you see where the island is right there? I can throw
across from the roof. Oh, you mean right there?
Yeah, by the side. Okay. Oh, down here. Oh, you want it that way? Oh, yeah. They're coming this way. So we want to put it around.
Yeah, I want to be up high though.
Yeah, but it's going to come up.
Yeah.
We're gonna go from
yeah,
there,
we can hook the islet and around.
Oh, yeah.
Around the top side.
It'll be coming off the top.
Yeah.
And this way, everyone down on top.
Strap over that.
Yeah.
And then, really, I can catch it with one truck.
As long as it feels here, it won't
come. These usually come over
pretty.
I
like to catch it right here. Right here. Catch it right up.
Right when it comes off the right. Off the rock river. Yeah. What do you want to grab on this
for? You got the... Yeah, we got that. I was thinking of the same thing. Maybe if I could somehow come over the top.
Why don't you run a long, endless loop around the axle and up over the top side?
That's, pulling up over the top would be ideal.
Highest point.
I don't know if the tire's gonna stay or is it gonna rotate?
We just have to center it, I would think. Do you want me to rig for a catch or just one pull?
What's that?
Do you want me to rig up a catch line or just one pull?
I think I'll have you catch on the top too. Hope it does. Maybe we have better control over it.
Yeah. Safety roofing. Okay.
Yeah, so
house. Was he all the way up here?
It
had to have been, huh? It must have just gave way. Yeah, that's a lot of weight to be sitting on this gulch. Yeah. I mean, this is very spongy. Very. Nice and humid. Yeah.
Run it over a couple times.
Where I drive over a couple times to back it.
Dad, do you want to have him level this out?
Yeah.
Push it away. Mark, do you have enough shackles? You have enough shackles? Okay. I'm gonna throw one at the end of the straps. I'm gonna put one at the end of the strap so they can. Yeah, I got some decent sized ones.
I got that one big one. This one doesn't look like it's gonna go over. But we're gonna put the strap over the top.
Big figure, 15 foot wide, so gotta keep 15 foot. Yeah.
Okay.
63,000.
Ooh, man, we're gonna have this stuff in our noses for a week. Fine powder.
Yeah.
Smells like popcorn.
Oh, jeez.
This is a nice rounded edge too. It's nothing really sharp.
Pull it back up.
How's the edge on that side? This edge is really rounded, but the other side, is it sharp? Okay. Yeah, it's like really around here, so should be alright. Okay. Should be good then. Hey Mark, I'm almost thinking we should rotate that shackle the other way around, because right now it's gonna want to pull like this, and then it's gonna want to rotate once, you know what I mean? I'll show you right now, but I think we should rotate it. Here, I'm gonna try to do it. See what it looks like. And that'll be better, so that way it can roll in the pocket. Is brakes locked on this? It's got some play, that's us. I don't know if that's just drivetrain play or if it's locked. I don't think it'll go anywhere, but should be conscious of it. See, this is what I was saying, Mark. I flipped it on the other side.
This is gonna go that way the whole time.
You think it'll hold on there, or should we go around, just loop it around the axle? Okay. Where you want to rig catch?
I'm gonna do a catch right on the center of the frame rail there.
Okay.
I'm gonna have you catch up top.
At the.
On just, the arm.
Yeah, okay. You want to get me backed up? Snatch block to here. You gonna plant that and go out?
Just don't put the snatch block in there. Put it
in. Okay. I mean, if you put your spades down, you'd be all right if you need that low of a pull. It's up to you, though. I don't think we need to. How tall does this machine sit? Huh? We're going to need a lot of boom. How tall does it sit?
Need a lot of boom.
I don't want to put a boom through the cab. Spongy.
Huh?
Pretty spongy.
Yeah.
It's not. You might want to flip them.
Huh?
I don't know. It's like. I don't know. You want to back me up? I don't have a lot of boom, so it's.
And you're just, you don't need a lot. You can put a big chain around that.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Since my feet are down, should I go to the outrigger just cuz, or just go to the tailboard? Since the feet are down and planted, should I go to the...
Generally, you don't want to pull off those
things. Well, I was just thinking since they're planted, but I'll just go to the tailboard then. Huh? Okay. Snatch block. Get these big girls. To sprinkle. How long of a chain you think for my catch? Like a 10 or 20 or?
Probably a 10. Well, you're further out.
That's what I'm thinking. Maybe it'd be better to do a 20.
Yeah.
Okay. Keep my longer chain over here. These are heavy. These are the big girls. That's some heavy chain. It's a lot of chain.
Huh?
It's a lot of chain. You think it just make a big loop? Whew. battery in my control box right there. Driver. I want to just make a big loop around the top there. Whew, this is a heavy. Heavy chain.
You want to wrap around your arm?
Yeah. What do you think, like a 15-foot loop?
Yeah.
Catch on the outside?
Yeah, this is gonna be catch. So just go to the outside here. Alright. Let's see here. Just do like a 15-foot loop. Just a big loop. I just don't want to. I don't want to run out. I don't want. I don't want to be in a point where I can't boom any higher and I'm out of cable or something.
Right.
Should be all right though.
We just got to make sure we put them down there a little.
I mean, it's gonna be 10 foot once you split it. It was a 20 foot. Now it's a 10 foot. Yeah. That should be all right.
Make sure it doesn't come undone.
I got zip ties. Thanks. All right. How do we want to do this? How'd you guys do it over there?
Here, I'll do it.
Run that down. Yep, cool around.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll get it.
Once we.
Tighten up on it. Might be too much chain there.
Think so?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we can. Let me get in there.
Okay.
I'll reduce it.
Okay. Did you boom me up?
Huh?
Did you boom me up?
Yeah. You all the way boomed up?
No. You want me to? I just need to keep it tight and then release it pulling in, right?
Yeah.
Because I don't want to shock load it.
Yeah. You want to have slack when you're initially, you don't
right,
want to have it work against you until you're ready to the
right,
counterpoint,
you,
and then you got to have
got it.
Okay. I'm just hoping that bucket doesn't start rising on you. It shouldn't.
Do you want to chain it down?
There's nothing to chain it to, I don't think. Looking at that.
What do they have right here? They have it locked in right here. No, that doesn't.
No.
That's the pivot.
The pivot.
Okay.
I don't think there's anything to chain it to.
Mark, there's nothing to chain that bucket from rising, is it? When we come over? Chain that arm?
I don't.
I mean, I'm catching it in the frame. Won't rise there, but
well, it's gonna pull. You're gonna be pulling.
Yeah, but when it comes over and starts catching, I want that arm to start lifting.
Yeah.
Cause that's just gonna work against us if it starts lifting.
Huh?
Yeah.
We usually have check valves, so they won't bleed off.
Right.
Especially on the big.
Well. I mean, I'm going to be catching it here.
You're on the frame there.
Yeah, I'm on the frame here.
You're dead center.
Yeah. All right, get that strap around that. Get it off that.
Oh, well, once I tighten up, it should come off. I'll start.
Listen.
Probably like 8 foot long, right there.
He doesn't have as much boom as I do, so he can't do much tie to take out that slack. Down and catch it there.
Where?
Yeah, but then it's going to be even further away from the center of boom. Can we take up? You got it already snapped in?
Is there a way to run a chain from this D-ring to the hydraulic assembly right there? And pull it down? Chain binder or something?
Shorter chain, we're gonna eliminate this chain.
Why don't you just, since it's there, why don't you just...
It's just a lot of excess chain we don't need to be dealing with. Bring me a shorter chain.
Need zip ties? Yeah, I got that camera just recording. Do a quick time lapse of it coming over. Yeah,
and that's what you got in your head too?
Yep.
Just in case, huh?
Just in case. There's been a few times where people claim we did damage and clear that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's how to do it.
Rolling now?
Yeah, in a few minutes. We're just getting the last piece rigged up here.
I have the camera going now.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I edited it out, so it's just the interesting stuff.
Uh-huh. Great. What's your name?
Trent.
Trent. So you're the son.
I'm Junior.
All right. So this is going to be all yours one day, huh?
One day. One day. Yeah, I go to college up in Cal State Fullerton.
Oh, and how's that going?
Good. It's going really good. Yeah, I just finished my first year.
Great.
Yeah. It's a good fit for me.
Yeah. So you're just back for the summer now?
Yep. Just for the summer.
Good luck with that.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. All right, what do we think?
No, we can see what it looks like.
Man, it is a sweater.
Your gloves are over there.
Yeah. We're good on clearance. We got enough room. 15 feet.
Huh?
15 feet at least. Should be all right.
Yeah.
Boom's high enough.
Oh,
huh? My boom lineup in terms of the cab, like, is it, if I'm too low, is it gonna go right through the cab or is it gonna? Okay, I'm just making sure. Huh? Hang on. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Let me catch up on my catch here. Let me get my catch here. Here, let me come by you so we can hear each other here. Just
get slow. You're not gonna be able to catch him.
No?
I'm gonna. Yeah. Yeah, I know. He's not gonna have any catch right there. I just don't want it to take him over. Huh?
Can we just pull it off? Or slack, freeze pull it? I don't think you're gonna have much catch either. Tight on my catch line?
No, not yet.
Well, I just don't want it to shock load it.
I'd like to be over there.
Yeah, someone on a catch there?
Yeah, this is going to be like it's almost as if you could pull it over with what you're doing right there.
I think I could.
And I could get another.
Preschool?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to make sure it's released though. Do you have a pin puller?
Actually, let's keep tension on. I mean, if we have to, we can just, let's keep tension on. It's gonna help actually. Locking in. Okay. Locking in.
Yeah.
It's not gonna hurt us.
Yeah, I just gotta not let it shock load it.
It's just an extra cable to help control things. Can you go any higher on your boom?
Oh yeah.
I just don't want you to.
It's gonna start pulling.
Yeah, we'll just keep it right there.
Okay, hang on.
Hold it.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where we gotta be boomed high enough over that. With your catch, is your cable gonna go right into that step, or is it gonna miss
that
it?
That step's flexible.
It is? Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's plenty high. I feel like mine's right at a tipping point. Yours still has got some room to come over. It's good, I'm watching it. Want me to boom up? It's gonna pull a little bit. Here it comes. Yeah, it's getting ready to give me a catch. Yeah, I'm just... Here it comes on me. Almost. Yeah, I got it. Alright, coming down. Speed up, Dad. Fingers. right there. Interior? No. Yeah? Can we pull a little bit?
Hold on. Let me grab it here.
Careful with that. A chain goes in the very back of that chain box on the left row here. Okay. Do you have those cutters? Thank you. need a new shirt.
Put that back.
That out of your truck?
Yeah.
Where's your strap? GoPro, turn off. Big one. Big old bucket. Fold down. How do they lock those semis into that lift?
Lock the wheels, they chain it.
It's crazy.
The frame.
These hydraulic rams are huge.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna end it there. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching and have a great day.